Today we are laying the new basis for this peaceful transfer of power. This rule, which we hope will continue in this matter, is a demand of the Yemeni people. Change is a part of life.